I Thank you. Thank you. Oh, man. Just work on my loadouts here. Light assault. Loadout. Tactical. Caltrops. 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 Actually, the medic, you were gonna want to give her a... I always say her, because you know, you figure she's probably a nurse. So... I'm gonna give her the hard light canopy. She needs a place to do her business. Oh, stop it. Engineer. Depends on the engineer. Auxiliary shield mine carrier. That's confusing. The probably should have grenade bandolier, and we'll upgrade this grenade. Maybe not. Nanite repair. And that sounds good, because he's not gonna be doing that, and instead of Caltrops, since he's a pro engineer, he's going to be using a hard light canopy. Actually, he probably is better to use a caltrop. Because with that, I don't know. It's a mix. If you use a caltrop, then he's going to be protected from guys that come running along and run him over, which is probably more likely than if there's air vehicles, because then I would be using anti-air. So I do that. Maybe I'll have a second engineer. This guy needs to use demolitions pouch. I think I'll just go ahead and buy it. And that's not the full demolitions pouch. That'll give me 3C4. That probably wasn't a great thing to do. Grenade bandolier. This guy's gonna also be doing nano repair with another bandolier. Stop. Grenade bandolier. He's also gonna be just like the other guy. The only difference is he's gonna have a hard light canopy. Auxiliary shield. So, like, no nanite use. Hard light. Caltrops. There we go. Both with Spitfire turrets. And we're going to have to adjust the... Let me see. That doesn't make any sense for an engineer to have. Oh, yeah, it does, because he's going to be running on in his tank. And then that's to protect him from being seen. Actually, I think this guy's probably going to want minor cloak. Oh, stop it. Ah, I hate this friggin' controller. It always screws up like this demon-possessed controller. That might be okay. With, Man. Oh, man. Okay. Minor cloak. That might not be so good, because then he's going to have to be fixing the thing. Even if he could cloak, it's probably not a good thing. It would be more of a thing for our medic. Regeneration. There we go. That's probably better. Okay. How we stand here. I guys do need to make some moves here. I think I'll go ahead and make the move. I don't know. I'll probably work on my loadouts again. I mean, I will in a second. I have to drink something. And it's been an hour, so I should probably drop a clip.